learning objective. Today, we are going to be asking the question, how do I tie my shoelaces so they don't come undone? Adrian.
Do you want to write that down, miss?
Yes, please. If you could write the learning objective, that would be fantastic.
Miss, she's a winner. And so is her mother.
Stephen, there is no need. Tim, don't get involved.
Ow, Stephen, that.
Sally, and Brilliant. You just turn around and face the front.
This is boring.
Tim, put your mobile phone away, please. Sally, stop banging the ruler. So, Adrian, would you like to go through the success criteria for us and say what you're actually looking to find today?
Oh, yes, please, miss. Well, we've got to show
Tim,
that...
Tim, stop. Right, could you both... Sorry, Adrian, I don't mean to interrupt you. Tim, Stephen, could you put the earphones away? Girls, stop it.
Can you bang the window? You're only trying to
harm. Could we actually give Adrian some respect, please, and actually listen to what he's saying? Adrian,
yes,
carry on.
We've got to show that our laces have a strong and tight bow. And our laces don't come undone.
Boring.
I'm really
confident. Hey, it's mine! Give it back!
I can remember which way to lace my shoes.
That's absolutely fantastic. There's one.
I think I can do that now.
Can you? Yes. Well, let's carry on with the lesson and let's see where we go.
When's the bell going? Feels boring, this lesson.
Okay. So we've been through the lesson now, and I'd like to get your planners out so that we can record the homework. Okay, well you're just going to have to remember what the homework is. So, by the next lesson, we are going to start by making sure that you can actually tie your own shoelaces. Sally, what was the homework again?
Wear shoes.
Sally, you really need to listen more. Tim, what was the homework we've set?
Clean your shoes.
Stephen, what was the homework that we set?
Don't that, miss.
Adrian, go on, tell the rest of the class.
Yeah, go on, Adrian.
We did tie our own shoelaces.
Velcro across here, you do.
If we want to, can we do some extra research on tying shoelaces?
You can, Adrian. And actually, I'd just like to say, Adrian, because you have been the best behaved pupil in the class, Adrian, that's 1,000 merits.
Oh, well, wow.
And round and under and pull.
Fantastic! Well done, Adrian.
Thank you, miss. Can I have some more merits?
Of course you can. Anything you want, Adrian.